for Starbucks as consumer time their budget and reduce spending on non-essential items. Now second, store closures. To mitigate the impact of declining sales and optimize its store portfolio, Starbucks announced plans to close underperforming stores. In July 2008, the company announced the closures of approximately 600 underperforming company-operated stores in the United States. The third is cost-cutting measures in response to the challenging economic environment. Starbucks implemented cost-cutting measures and reducing expenses in operations. How to overcome this availability?
First is cost reduction, second is store optimization, third is product innovation. First is cost reduction. Starbucks implemented